again. Another video dropping. There's a meow coming. Just to show that she's got one game with meow coming all the time. And it's not making it any bad player. Bold guy. He's a good player with me. He's good at what George making with me. He's kind of run up the outside in the first round using the footwear and most set him out. But the funny thing about the footwear, which is okay, but was that any fetters the elbow salmon, so I need to catch him there. Seems to run through mostly. I actually played this guy before when I was much less experience at the game. And that's what you're bragging about in the messages, because messages me after I win. There's not in the future hook though. I mean, because we mostly win that round, and I feel like I won that round. I mean, to land some bigger shots. So far, I'm not often choosing, like, all cool, all good, but God bless anyone that's watching. My body shot, God has. I don't want to trash out too much, but this is what happened, like. And now we're starting to get exposed. I thought of the weaknesses. I don't know why I'm not taking advantage of them too late on the fight, but I feel like a weakness now when he whipped me and counted. That's a nice real hat shot on the hand. Like, my hand's getting bad and then I landed a nice combination after. My hand is showing what happened, the evidence that happened in the fight. The fair round knew that for moments, but you'll see he has exposed really quick. Because of my knees there. I landed more from punches left hook. He's moving his head a lot, or trying to sit straight from what I'm landing at left hook and string to mix up on him. That's a weakness that lots of have. I'll admit that it used to be a weakness of mine, but then I worked on it. There's not really any more, but you have to understand the weakness. My recommendation with this guy, look at that body shot where it was from the knees and elbows. Then taunts me that. I'm like, alright. Then punch it in knee, but look, he moves his head, he's panicking. Then he likes to try and not let him finish him, but he still did. Found time. You know, it was a very good win for me against a knee almost. I'm a gobbler to everyone that's watching. Thanks to God and Jesus for the win. I should have been saying, wow, thanks for showing me that affair. But then, like, alright, maybe I'll overreact a bit. I'm like, alright, I'll show you respect, alright. So I'm like, thanks for the show. I show him some respect. So I'm like, alright, respect. So, when you choose, then tell me nothing. It's like, okay. Like, then like, he's making fun of me, which is okay. It does not really phase me that much. 1-1, like I mentioned, like, that man is much younger, but like, I will match him if I have to play him. There's no point wasting my time a day because he wants to waste time.